Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today we will discuss about Pakistani province Khyber Pakhtunkhwa's geography, its situation and its districts, headquarters, areas and population according to 1998. And let's start. First district of the Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Abbottabad. Its headquarters is also in Abbottabad. Its area in kilometer square is 1,967 kilometer square. Population according to 1998 is 880,666, and the density as people living kilometer square is 448. Second district is Bannu. Its headquarters is also in Bannu. It has an area about 1,227. Its population is 675,667, and the density is 551 people. Third district is Battagram. It has a headquarters in Battagram. Its area is 1,301. Its population is 307,278 people, and the density is 236 people per kilometer square. Fourth district is Banur. Its headquarters is Dagar, and its area is 1,865 kilometer square. Its population according to 1998 is 506,048 people, and the density is 271 people living in kilometer square. Fifth district is Charsada. Its headquarters is also in Charsada. It has the area 996 kilometers. Its population is 1,022,364, and density is 1,026 people. Sixth district is Chitral. Its headquarters is also in Chitral. It has the area 14,850 kilometer square. Its population is 318,689, and it has density 21 people living at that place. Seventh district is Dera Ismail Khan. Its headquarters is also in Dera Ismail Khan. It has the area 7,326 kilometers, and it has a population 852,995, and the density is 116 people. Eighth district is Hangu. Its headquarters is also in Hangu. It has the area about 1,597, and its population is 614,229 according to 1998 figure, and it has the density 385,385 people. Ninth district is Haripur. Its headquarters is also in Haripur. It has the area 1,725, and its population is 692,228, and it has density 401 people. 10th district is Kadak. Its headquarters is also in Kadak. It has the area about 3,372. Its population is 430,796, and the density is 128 people. 11th district is Kohat. Its headquarters is also in Kohat. It has the area 2,545. It has population 562,644, and density is 221. 12th district is Upper Kohistan. Its headquarters is Dasu. It has the area about 7,492. Its population according to 1998 is 472,570 and it has density 63 people living at that place in kilometer square. 13th district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Lucky Marwar. It has headquarter is also in Lucky Marwar. Its area is about 3,164 kilometer square. Its population is 490,025 and its density is 155 people. 14th district is Lower Delhi. It has the headquarter in Tamirgada and its area about 1,582. Its population is 717,649 and its density is 454 people. 15th district is Malakand. Its headquarter is Bhatkhela. It has the area 952 kilometer square. Its population is 452,291 and its density is 475 people. 16th district is Mansehra. Its headquarter is also in Mansehra. It has the area 4,579 and its population is 1,152,839 people and the density as the people in kilometer square is 252. 17th district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Mardan. Its headquarter is also in Mardan. It has the area 1,632. It has population 1,460,100 and it has the density 895 people. 18th district is Nowshera. Its headquarter is also in Nowshera. It has the area 1,748 kilometer square. Population is 874,373 and its population is 500 people. 19th district is Peshawar. Its headquarter is also in Peshawar. It has the area 1,257 kilometer square and it has the population 2,019,118 and density is 1,606 people. 20th district is Shangla. It has the headquarter in Alpuri. Its area is 1,586 kilometer square. Its density is 274 people and the population is 434,563 and its density is 274 people. 21st district is Sawabi. Its headquarter is also in Sawabi. It has the area 1,543 kilometer square. The population is 1,026,804 and its density is 665 people. 22nd district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Sabat. Its headquarter is Saidushri and it has the area 5,337. It has population 1,257,602. It has density 290 people. 23rd district is Tank. It has the headquarter was also in Tank. It has the area 1,679 kilometer square and its population is 238,216 and the density is 142 people living in kilometer square. 24th district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Upper Dir. Its headquarter is Dir. It has the area 3,699 kilometer square. It has the population 575,858 and the density is 156 people living in kilometers here. 25th district is Torgarh. Its headquarters is also Torgarh, and it has the area 497 kilometers square. Its population is 185,000, and it has density 372 people. 26th, the last district of Habarpakhtunkhwa is Lower Kohistan. Its headquarters is Pattan. It has the area 7,492 kilometers square. It has a population 472,570, and it has the density of 63 people living in kilometer square. Okay, today we have discussed about the KPK district, its density, its district, its headquarters, area and kilometer square, and lastly the population according to 1998 figure. Okay, we will discuss the next one. Thank you so much.